Halo Lur, selamat datang kembali dengan channel Rafiko. Admin doakan semoga semua selalu dalam keadaan sehat. Amin. Kali ini, kita akan menyaksikan reaksi dari 3 reaktor saat memeriksa Alip Bata yaitu Kiss the Rain. Tanpa berlama-lama, mari kita mulai Lur.
Kiss the Rain, it's a cover, Yurima.
Yurima.
Yurima. But we're going to do this one, and you ready?
Yep, I'm ready.
I saw someone say it's like he's playing violin on the guitar.
Well, that's what he is up to. We watched a couple of the other ones. It shows about the device he made.
Yeah.
Normally, you know, in America, you just do stuff like that with some type of electronic.
Yeah.
And what he's done is he's got a little motor,
yeah,
and he's essentially gotten it to run very slowly, and it's got it's got like a wheel on it,
yeah,
and the wheel then he'll touch the strings with.
The instrument that he uses, that tool, whatever it is, you guys had mentioned in the comments that he couldn't afford one, and you know, of course, there's mixed stories, but a lot of people claim that he couldn't afford to buy this. I forget, what'd you guys call this?
Cool.
I want to get this. I need to add this to my list. But you guys said that he just found like household supplies and like built this instrument, contraption, whatever it is, himself. That is amazing.
But it has to go at about a certain speed. If it's too fast, it won't work, he said.
And, okay.
So, yeah. Well, there's guitar players, and then there's Alip Bata.
Yeah. A violinist, a guitarist.
Yeah,
I'm sure he could probably put a piano on there somewhere.
Well, it was somebody was commenting that he ought to patent it or something. That's all we need is Alip Bata taking over the electronics.
Alip Bata just made a guitar sound like a violin. Like a violin harmonica hybrid. Thing that he's using, it's some kind of spinning, it's like a like a motor. How that is so innovative. Like, you guys, I miss him. I miss doing his reaction videos. Now with the holidays over and the new year's over, we're going hard on reactions. So whatever you think I need to see next, please drop it in the comment section. Don't be shy.
That is just so, I mean, the creativity is, again, you have to have an extreme understanding of sound in order to even come up and with that idea to be able to comprehend that two and two together can make this sound. It's amazing. Besides singing. All right, rewind that.
Like, would you say like 90% is coming from the strumming hand and then like 10% of the other notes are coming from his top hand?
Well, he uses both of them for making essentially sound on the guitar.
Yeah. Because like, I can't tell.
Well, that's the thing about what he's doing here.
Saat Alip Bata membawakan lagu Kiss the Rain dengan teknik fingerstyle, tiga reaktor yang hadir merasa terpesona oleh keahlian gitaris ini. Mereka kagum dengan kemampuan Alip Bata dalam memainkan melodi yang kompleks dan penuh perasaan hanya dengan menggunakan jarinya. Setiap nada yang dihasilkan dari gitarnya terdengar begitu jernih dan indah, menciptakan suasana yang tenang dan mendalam. Seorang reaktor perempuan yang ahli dalam teknik gitar merasa sangat terkesan dengan permainan Alip Bata. Ia mengamati dengan seksama setiap teknik yang digunakan. Mulai dari hammer on, pull off, hingga harmonik alami, reaktor ini menghargai keahlian Alip Bata dalam menguasai gitar dan kemampuannya untuk menyampaikan emosi melalui setiap nada yang dimainkan. Penampilan Alip Bata membawakan Kiss the Rain berhasil menciptakan kesan mendalam bagi para reaktor dan penonton. Mereka merasa seolah-olah terhanyut dalam melodi yang dimainkan, merasakan setiap getaran emosi yang disampaikan melalui senar gitarnya. Reaktor lainnya juga terkesan dengan ketenangan dan konsentrasi Alip Bata saat memainkan lagu ini, menunjukkan dedikasi dan kecintaannya terhadap musik. Kiss the Rain adalah lagu yang memerlukan teknik fingerstyle yang halus dan presisi. Alip Bata mampu membawakannya dengan sempurna, menciptakan harmoni yang memukau dan ritme yang konsisten. Para reaktor yang hadir merasa terinspirasi oleh permainan Alip Bata, menyadari betapa sulitnya teknik yang ia kuasai dan bagaimana ia membuatnya terlihat begitu mudah. Keseluruhan penampilan Alip Bata membawakan Kiss the Rain dianggap luar biasa oleh para reaktor yang hadir. Mereka merasa terhubung dengan musik yang dimainkan, merasakan setiap emosi dan keindahan yang terpancar dari gitarnya. Penampilan ini tidak hanya menghibur, tetapi juga memberikan inspirasi bagi para penonton dan musisi lainnya untuk terus mengejar kesempurnaan dalam bermain musik. Itulah Lur untuk reaksi kali ini. Sampai jumpa lagi di video lainnya bersama channel Rafiko. Admin ucapkan terima kasih telah menonton.